Yo, what's up, guys? I found this video. Actually, this video was recommended to me, and this is actually the Starship test launch from 12th floor in South Padre Island. So somebody was filming from their balcony. The link to the video is in the description. And, you know, some people have been saying, oh, look, these launches are fake and, you know, it's all televised and all made up. So how do you explain these type of videos where people film from their own balconies and people who see it for themselves with their own eyes, right? Why do people still think it's fake? I don't know. I mean, you have airplanes. Airplanes exist. So why wouldn't rockets, you know, do what they're meant to do? Makes no sense. I saw a news article today that... I saw a news article saying that this, the rocket, the Starship, left a 6-mile-long wave of dust. Bro. That's awesome. Can you imagine seeing that in person, firsthand? He can hear the sound from that distance.
Hello.
Wow, that's loud. There's a blip. Why was there a blip? That is so loud. Look at that. Oh, did he film the explosion? Oh, I think so. It's a 4-minute video. Kid just shouted, holy moly. So, from what I understand, actually from what people were saying, whoa, wait a second. Yo, film it nicely, man. Where is it? Oh, they can't see it. Oh, there it is. There it is. But still, it's so far in the distance. You can't see much of it. Aw, man. They don't have the actual footage of the boom. Let's see how these guys did. Actually, let's see. Let's go, let's go. We want to see takeoff. There we go. But with the dust of cloud. Sorry, the cloud of dust. You can't see much. That's a beauty. Wow. Supersonic, man. Supersonic. Super loud, man. Have you guys ever been to one of these launches? Let me know in the comments how the experience is. Awesome. And then this is the moment that it's losing altitude. And then it can't detach, can't stabilize. So sad. But the next one is going to be a full success. And then it's gonna blow up now, right? If only they could detach, it would have been an amazing experience to see the Starship actually travel around the world. But I heard that they lost a lot of engines, so that wouldn't be safe to do. There we go. Ah, sad. But they gathered enough data, so, you know, they're gonna go ahead and do another one, make another one, and try to launch it again in a few months, I guess. But, guys, the future looks very interesting for space travel and also for normal travel. From what I've heard, Elon Musk wants to try to make a rocket that can travel the globe as a replacement, kind of, for airplanes. So you can travel within an hour, let's say, around the globe. I don't know. That looks and seems crazy, but if you told me airplanes existed like 300 years ago, I would have been dead, you know. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.